Hello everyone, this is your daily dose of internet. Amazingly, nobody got hurt. Here's a cool graph showing the most populated cities in the world. This is called a wunderpuss, and the reason why it's so special is because it can inflate and deflate its body like a balloon.